Hi everyone, my name is Mike and we're back with yet another video in our weekly Tech Tips video series. Before we dive into this week's video, do us a huge favor and hit the subscribe button and the alarm bell below and you'll be notified when we have new videos in the future. Also, leave us a comment and let us know if you enjoy these weekly tech videos. We're often asked by our clients, how can business leaders use technology to manage business operations? The use of information technology systems ensures that many of our clients can help control costs, improve their service delivery process, standardize or improve their services quality, and create value for their customers. Technology touches all parts of business today, from managing relationships with your existing customers to improving sales processes with prospects that are in the sales pipeline and pretty much everything in between. An ERP system is a must-have for all organizations. Need information on your customers, employees, finances, inventory, and more? Modern ERP solutions, such as those found in Microsoft Dynamics or another similar industry line of business application, are gold mines for all your business intelligence. Business telephony and communication systems bring together voice communications with email, chat, and other communication systems. Then, there's applications and services found in many of the top productivity suites like Microsoft 365 that allow for collaboration, information sharing, and so much more. Today's top productivity suites allow organizations from just a few people to thousands of employees to collaborate and communicate in real time, regardless of location, time of day, etc. And let's not forget about security. The security of all your organizational information is paramount. Organizations today need to think about allowing team members to work in a collaborative environment without sacrificing security. We can go on forever about the benefits of information technology to improve business operations, but these quick tips are just the beginning to get you pointed in the right direction. If you want to know more, use the link in the description below to schedule a no-obligation initial meeting with us. We'll sit down with you and your team and help you understand how organizations today use these IT systems and why having a great IT outsourcing company like ours can help you get started. Thank you everyone for tuning in this week. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and we'll see you next week with another video in our weekly Tech Tip video series.